Masterclass to get the Swans playing in September. Dane Rampy, just a lot of footy with a broken arm, tripped over the fence post at the SCG. Can you believe that? So, lovely having him back out there now. Franklin, he looks up, he looked at Fletcher Roberts and thought, I've got you covered. Decided after slipping over to come back in quarters. Another late goalie for Sydney, they deserve it. Been outstanding tonight, the Sydney Swans. Nick Smith and Tory Dixon. So I've got to ponder for the reigning premiership coach Luke Beveridge. It's been a flat night for his side. They've been outplayed, they've been outmuscled. There's Lynn Jong still trying to find a way forward. It's the Sydney Swans night tonight. They have dismantled the Western Bulldogs to the tune of 46 points here in the SCG.
Seven tackles inside their forward 50 in the first 3 minutes of the game as we go down to Joondalup.
Thanks, Richie. I'm here with Josh Kennedy at 37 as far as this tonight, and we got a fantastic effort by a really young Swan side.
Yeah, really, really pleased with the four-quarter effort that we put together. It was always going to be a huge effort, and we perhaps during this season we probably haven't put four quarters together, so to do it in that fashion, really pleasing.